did demos on this with a red deer about 14 years ago. And the one little girl we had on here, she'd been at the show for 3 days, and she kept getting really sleepy. And every time I'd over, she'd wake up at the start, and then Connie was holding her head, and she'd pull her sleep again. She was just so tired. She was just the early. We only had one alpaca to do it, and I chose to store exactly half of her.
Oh, yeah.
And right up her spine.
Yeah.
And then I was praying that nobody else wanted that cut. It looked really neat because you could see her conformation on one side, her body's very fiber on the other.
Yeah, I'm kidding.